respiration is important for all exercises, especially running. It happens through pressure changes. So as the diaphragm contracts, the pressure in the lungs decrease, which allows oxygen to come in. And as the diaphragm relaxes, the pressure in the lungs increases, which pushes carbon dioxide out.